This is our campsite on Wednesday, April 4th, 8,000 feet or so, en route to the Fansipan summit. It's about 6:30 a.m. There's not a whole lot to see. But we're hoping that the fog will burn off as we ascend. We're estimating 2 hours or so to the summit, followed by, 5 hour or so descent?
Yep.
So Steve preferred the train, the night on the train, to a night in the tent. We were split as a group, right?
Yeah.
Those are two Danish friends. One for, one against, sleeping in the tent.
Depends on what your tent mate would be.
Yeah. That's important.
What are you impugning, Steve?
Okay.